water. Rips are difficult to spot at sea level. So when you first arrive at the beach, get to a high point, like this float. You can get safely out of a rip current. Know how to swim before you even get into the water. If you get caught, float, conserve your energy, and then swim parallel to the shore to let the waves guide you in. You can break the grip of the rip.